For my ladies,
for my ladies,
read it all,
read it all.
BYC, that dope dick girl.
So come get a hit,
come get a hit,
come get a hit.
Okay,
okay.
Read it all, read it all,
read it all.
Come on, come on.
Tonight we getting rated all, and we gon' fuck like we porno star. Lights, cameras, action. Let me introduce you to Mr. Action Jackson. Lay down, start relaxing, and watch me fuck you with a passion. She say she want it long lasting, so I'm gon' get that ass a waxing. She fuck me with some heels on, hair down, nice stones. It turns me on, the way she moans. She's my little freak, and I'ma beat that pussy.
And I'ma hit her with the dope then, hit her with the dope then, hit her
and
with
I'ma
the
beat
dope.
That pussy.
And I'm gon' hit her with the dope then, hit her with the dope then, hit her with the dope.
I'm in a mood to get kinky, a mood to get nasty, a mood to get freaky. So girl, put it on me in a mood. Kinky, move to get nasty. So put it on me. So put it on me, girl.
That's your spot. You like that, then?
Put it on me, girl.
Yeah, like that shit too. Right there.
Okay. Come on, come on. Now we up in the room, dripping sweat, and you saying rated R, you got the best sex. I'm good. Like Maxwell House. Turn around, bust it open, put it in your mouth. We fuck for hours, the bed is showers. You screaming harder, I fuck you harder. This pussy so deep, you dripping water. I bust a nut, you get my dick back harder. It's off the chain, when a dope dick meet a dope click, and we hook up on some freak shit. Yeah. My sex game off the chain. I throw my dick, I have them coming back like boomerang. Boomerang. And that's a heat of the dope dick. So call me when you need a fix, girl. Okay. Rate it all. BYB. So you know I'm like done with the chick, man. I took her home. And the next morning, I got a text on my phone. That said, BSC, after BSC. So I scratched my head like, what that mean? So I text her back, and I showed her what that mean. So she texted me back with a little smiley face and whatnot. And she told me, man, she had the best sleep ever after best sex ever.